Good evening. I think it's going to be a quick one tonight. Playing some more Breath of the Wild, obviously. I think I'll be heading over to the Goron area finally. I did a little bit of streaming this afternoon and cleaned up a lot of the Koroks and the Kala. But I think it's time to continue on more shrines and get this divine beast. Probably won't be able to get to the divine beast tonight, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Why did I come here? What did I come here for? I think I came here to start some more. Yeah, I came here to start some more Koroks. I'm going to say no to that. We'll go back over here. That's going to be the best way. I think this is going to be the best way to get into the Goron's city. Yeah. Make sure all my stuff is working. Yep, that is working. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. It doesn't really do much for you there. But I'm gonna keep it on for now. Still undecided. I tried out the 60 frames limit on here. It doesn't seem to be fucking up the music like it was doing before, so I am okay with that for now, but everything seems to be way twitchier. Like, This is more sensitive. This is especially more sensitive. Yeah, should have. So I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it on. Or if I'll just lock it back to 30 frames. Because I'm not getting a solid 60 anyways in the overworld. I'm getting about 50. I guess maybe in less dense areas, less grass and stuff like that, I'll probably get 60, but when I was testing earlier, I was only getting about 50. All that was within rain too, so that was pretty good. And there is a robe around here. Guess the bomb arrows aren't effective in the rain. So I don't need the blizzard rod. Well, fine then. Of course I tossed a frost spear earlier. Shit. Of course I would have done that. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Maybe one of these. Ooh, but I need those. You're moving things. A lot of moving things. Shit. And safely say that I've only been in here once. Probably not. Like, that's just super sensitive. Crap. Can I get through there? Nope. See if I can turn down the sensitivity some. It's a little better. It's still like way ultra sensitive going up and down though. Well, that's one way to do it. I haven't seen anywhere else to put it, so we'll call it done. Metal makes a path. Yeah, that makes sense now. Metal makes a path. Hey, Game Ed. Watching your Xbox? Cool, cool. Welcome back. Same one, but his quest is kind of bugged. And I I think. Whoa. Textures. Anyways, yeah, his quest is kind of bugged to where you have to talk to him at each location when he gives you a thing, when he gives you like the shrine quest or whatever that he gives you. And sometimes you'll have to go back through all the locations once you've done them all just to get him to actually get to the end part of his quest. Seems like about a 50-50 chance that he'll either complete it normally, or you'll have to go back through and visit all the locations once again.
Hi.
Please. Oh yeah, that's this. Well, I don't have it yet, but there's a shrine. There's like a little cavern, not a cavern, gorge or whatever here. And there's a shrine somewhere around there. But I want to get a picture of a fireproof lizard if I see one. And I suppose I should get some elixirs while I'm here. Seems I don't have any. Around here. Actually, can I? Yes, I don't. Hmm. that? Oh. Okay. Didn't know I helped out, but cool. Oh, there's a couple of Koroks. There's one there. Way off. Alright. The Zumbo. Guess. Yeah. There you are. Say I've ever actually snuck up on one of those before. I haven't even activated yet. This thing nuts is over there. This pop up over there and then go to the shrine. Question is, where is the other half of the puzzle? That already. The puzzle. It's supposed to go right here. Nope. Okay. Well, maybe. Those were not exact. Nope. Alright. Assume it's gonna be sunken. There it is, right there. All right. So one in the middle. Sometimes that, I guess the change in the shader or whatever for, what is it, stasis? will cut through like fog and stuff to reveal stuff there. Not going to use the 60 FPS. Not for much longer. I can use bombs still because it's not. It's not that much bigger or stronger. Oh well. I need to get the stone crusher. Actually, once I get Daruk's, it will be all good. Another thing I've noticed with the 60 FPS is it seems to be more prone to jitter. Like, just going side to side like that, the landscape's jittering. I don't like it. If it did it during the 30 FPS, at least it wasn't as noticeable. Also notice it more in flight and shit like that, so it's one of those unfortunate things. The game is just not meant to run more than 30 FPS. Let's take care of the shrine. Got three of them, so drop that. So I'll keep the royal bow.
Bye.
believe I've heard this version of the Gerudo song. I didn't want a rusty shield either. But I'll hold on to it. Shit. Seeing those little bastards too late. Not. It just seems to get ultra sensitive when, because I can look it up and down like that. It's not too bad, but as soon as I do that, it gets more sensitive. Not entirely sure why that is. Thank you. Let me bounce it. Hot. Although I think I can get to that without having to get to the heat yet. Jitter while I was in the air. Back for you. Take the elixir. What is that? So, that shrine is right here, really. Go ahead and do it while I'm here. Here. Okay. I could still do it. And then just pop back up to the tower. Make sure I'm going the right way. Yep. I think that double or the faster shrine thing is because of the 60 frames as well. Excuse me. First. Not what I was expecting to see. That's the one I wanted. It is magnetic. Sweet. Well, that's handy. I never actually had to test it to see if it was before. Alright. On to Goron City. Is the right path? No, it is not, but I can get back on it. Mess with him right now. Lizards, do I have two? I'm gonna need 10, I think, for a little quest here. There's one there. Another one. Might be another one. Yes, I can put on my sneak suit. Then I don't have to actually sneak around so much. do I have? One more. One more. There's gotta be one in here. Right there. Now, talk to you. Fireproof lizards live here in Death Mountain. At least I think just the one piece will cover me. Oh shit, the... the guy for Terrytown is here too. Start burning. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, I'll come up here to the shrine in the city and probably call it a night. Rest of this armor too on here. This is not the right place. How are you not burning up? Oh yeah, that's right. Which one? Yep. I'd actually found this one before I had gotten to Goron City on the Switch. So I've never seen him in town here before. Lizard quest save me 600. Not the greatest, but not too bad either. Do that. Unpleasant.
Oh.
There you are. Inching ever closer to having to start doing the stamina. I think I just need two more after this. Yeah, eight more shrines. And then I can start stopping up on stamina. The OCD in me hates that these aren't too even. Rows of parts. It. Tack up sounds quite nice. Thank you. bit. Alright. I'm going to save it here, and I'm going to call it a night. Say thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.